This video is sponsored by Raycon. More about them at the end of the sketch.
Hey.
Oh, hey man, what's going on?
Check me, look what I'm doing.
Yeah, you're in the drinking stuff.
Yeah, I'm in the frickin' drinking stuff.
You know, actually, you can't drink that.
Because of the salt?
No, actually, because there's too much of it. I got a buddy somewhere in there too. It's taken him forever.
Oh.
Yeah, he's been in there for quite some time. He's still not done drinking, I guess. So if you see a guy named Dominic in there, he's got sunglasses, a backwards hat and stuff.
Yeah, no, I think your friend's probably dead, but that's not, I'm not gonna drink this stuff. That's not the plan here.
So what is the plan?
Well, I'm just kind of moving around at the top layer of the drinking stuff, you know?
Oh, why?
Because it's awesome. I feel like I'm flying a little bit, like I don't have any weight.
Oh, so it's easy to do what you're doing right now?
Yeah, I mean, no, it's actually very physically demanding.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just kind of constantly kicking my legs and flailing my arms around, but it's so worth it, dude.
I mean, I guess if you're enjoying it, sure.
I can kind of stay in one spot. I could kind of move around a little bit. I mean, this opens up a whole new world of possibility for us.
You think other people are going to want to do this?
Oh, absolutely. I think everybody's going to want to learn how to do this.
Oh, you have to learn.
Yeah, I'd say like at least several, like 10 to 20 hours to get decent at it.
Oh, I don't know, man. That sounds like a lot of work just to stay at the top layer of the drinking stuff.
I don't know. I think it's gonna catch on. Like people could get big rectangles full of drinking stuff in their backyards.
Like man-made rectangular holes filled with drinking stuff?
Filled to the brim, my man. Maybe even circular ones. Who knows?
I mean, yeah, sure. Okay. Maybe triangles.
What? Why would they have triangles of drinking stuff?
I just thought we were naming shapes. I don't actually care that much.
I don't like that idea at all.
I'm sorry, I guess.
You should come in. I could start showing you how to do it.
I don't know, man. The drinking stuff is pretty cold this time of year. I don't know if I want that all over my body.
No, it's actually fine. I mean, it's very cold when you get in, but then you get used to it.
Yeah, that definitely sounds like a lie.
It's refreshing.
Well, that's what people say about things that are cold.
Okay, you're lost, man.
So you're planning on staying in there for a while then?
You know, I actually don't ever see myself getting out of here, unless it's for a soggy sandwich that I put some chips in to make it crunchy.
Or I guess if you have to go to the bathroom.
Oh. Yeah. Definitely I will.
Did you go to the bathroom in the drinking stuff?
No, I mean, I was just trying to come up with an answer to your question. Of course I didn't go to the bathroom in here.
Okay.
Okay you.
That's not a response.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, because I would never.
Oh, hey, man, you got some triangles around you. What's going on with that?
Okay, you need to shut up about triangles, okay? Nobody cares about triangles. Oh, no.
Oh, he went into the drinking stuff. That's weird. Hey, guy? I think you spilled your juice box or something. Oh, hey, Dominic.
Hi there, hello.
You all done drinking?
Yeah, I think I'm all done. I mean, the drinking stuff tastes like pennies now, so I'm just kind of doing a thing I saw another guy do in here. I'm staying at the top layer.
I'm pretty sure that guy peed in there, though.
Oh, my God, disgusting.
Yeah.
Wow, okay, well, I'm just gonna go check out those cool triangles circling around, and then I'll get right out.
Yeah, that sounds like a good plan, okay. Hi there. Hello, it's me. I'm the Adstronaut. I'm out here in ad space to talk to you about Raycon. Hey, so guess what? Premium earbuds, they're expensive. You try to buy them and the people selling them are like, hey, that's gonna be a lot of money. And you're left standing there like, what? That's part of why Raycon earbuds are so great. They sound just as good as other premium earbuds, but they start at about half the price. That is a better price. Raycon earbuds have fantastic audio quality. You can listen to music, podcasts about bread, anything you want. They're also stylish and discreet, which is great for video calls. A thing that everybody down on Earth seems to be doing right now. The Everyday E25 earbuds are Raycon's best model yet. 6 hours of playtime, seamless Bluetooth pairing, more bass, and a noise isolating fit. I even sleep with these on sometimes. I listen to whales communicating.
Hi there. Hello, I am a whale.
So hey, if you want to get 15% off a Raycon order, visit the link in the description and you'll get the 15% off, like I just said. Okay, so anyway, bye now. Oh, I forgot to mention you could get them in different colors.